clock struck 11 on Remembrance Sunday. Hundreds of people across Hampshire stopped to pay their respects to those who have given their lives in conflict. In Southampton, residents of all ages, races and backgrounds joined dignitaries, religious leaders and the ever-dwindling number of Second World War veterans who gathered at the cenotaph to remember their fallen comrades.